What's up? I'm Bella. This is Being Bella, where I post whatever I want and hope you enjoy. Today is Friday. It's Friday. Hey, it's Friday. It's Friday. Yes, today is Friday, a day where we honor the French fry because they're so dang good. I'm being so extra. And today we're going to do the McDonald's animal style fries. I first saw Sophia do it, and then I saw Veronica Wang do it, and then I saw a ton of videos after that doing it, and it always looks so bomb. Actually, let's just start eating. Okay, here's the In-N-Out special sauce that I made. And I'm just going to move these onions and pour some of this over these fries. Yum. Oh my gosh, yum. We might need more. And then I have the onions, caramelized onions. I'm just gonna put all of them on. All right, let's dig in. Oh my gosh. This is bomb. You guys, this is so good. So good. So In-N-Out should definitely make their fries differently. More like McDonald's, because I think that makes a huge difference, the fries for sure. Wow. Sorry if I'm sniffling. It's super cold outside, so my nose runs a little bit. But look at that. I don't think I'll ever spend money on In-N-Out animal style fries again. These are 10 times better. I'm not over exaggerating. My ice water. Ugh. Some of my cheese. Mm. I know there's like a newer mukbanger. I can't think of his channel name, but I know his name is Justin. Where he does like animal style everything. He makes it look so good. I was craving this for sure. This is the easiest sauce to make too. Half a cup of ketchup, half a cup of mayo. I didn't measure out any of the other measurements, but a little bit of mustard, just to your liking. A little bit of apple cider vinegar, and a little bit of sugar, and relish. And it's pretty close, if not better than the real thing. Does anyone else like slide their teeth across their fork when they eat? That really annoys some of the people that I'm around, but I guess I've always done it and I've never noticed it. And then my boyfriend was like, that is so rude. Like, that's, you need to stop doing that. I was like, I didn't even notice that I did it. I don't know why I do it. It's just a habit, I guess. Dang, I need more fries. I should have got 3 large fries instead of 2. I did eat a few on the car ride home. I couldn't help it. And they were fresh, so you can't ever pass up fresh McDonald's fries. I devoured this. That was just too good.
think I got all of them. Wow. That was so good. Happy Friday, guys. Hope you enjoyed this mukbang. See you next time.